The recent events in Karnataka, including vandalization of Shivaji and Kannada freedom fighter Sangoli Rayanna's statue, has raised the tension in Belagavi. The bordering district is witnessing a standoff between pro-Kannada and pro-Maratha groups. Here's more on that story.
Belagavi in Karnataka is on edge. The administration is on high alert. Tensions escalated quickly after Shivaji Maharaj and freedom fighter Sangoli Rayanna's statue were vandalized as a result of a standoff between Maharashtra Ekikaran Samiti and pro-Kannada activists. It all started earlier this week. Despite being denied permission, Maharashtra Ekikaran Samiti organized a Mahamelav in Belagavi to reiterate the demand for Belagavi's integration with Maharashtra. The event was happening parallel to the winter session, which was being held in the district after 3 years. During the event, Kannada activists smeared ink on Maharashtra Ekikaran Samiti leader Deepak Dalavi's face. Maharashtra Ekikaran Samiti responded by burning the Kannada flag, leading to a censure motion being passed against the incident in the Karnataka Assembly.
ನಿನ್ನೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಒಂದು ಹೆಜ್ಜೆ ಮುಂದೆ ಹೋಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳ ವಾಹನಗಳನ್ನ ಜಖಂ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಕನ್ನಡಿಗರ ಹೋಟೆಲ್ಗಳನ್ನ ಮುಚ್ಚುವಂತ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ವಾಹನಗಳ ಮೇಲೆ ಕಲ್ಲನ್ನ ತೂರಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಇದನ್ನ ನೋಡಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ನಮ್ಮ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳು ಕಣ್ಣು ಮುಚ್ಚಿ ಕೂತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಪೊಲೀಸರಿಗೆ ಅಧಿಕಾರ ಕೊಡಿ ಅವರು ಬಗ್ಗಿಸ್ತಾರೆ
But the situation went from bad to worse when Chhatrapati Shivaji's statue was defaced in Bengaluru on Friday night.
Tensions are rising in Belagavi between MES workers and pro-Kannada activists. Now, right behind me is the Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj statue at Sankey Tank in Bengaluru. The statue was desecrated by some miscreants last night. It was smeared with black ink.
In a tit-for-tat, a statue of Kannada freedom fighter Sangoli Rayanna was defaced in Belagavi. The vandalization of Shivaji Maharaj's statue drew strong reactions from the Shiv Sena and the Maharashtra government. Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray, as well as Maharashtra Minister Aditya Thackeray, called for strict action against the perpetrators. Karnataka CM has also issued a stern warning to troublemakers.
See, all responsible people should not provoke anybody at any given time. Any responsible person should not provoke people for violence and taking law and order into hand.
Belagavi has always been a point of contention between pro-Marathi and pro-Kannada groups because of its geographical location and demography. The call from pro-Marathi outfits for its integration with Maharashtra has been a persistent one. The latest incident is a clear sign of the simmering tension that refuses to die down. With Karthik and Nolan Pinto, Bureau Report, India Today.